dance looks so weird. Is it looking weird? Anyways, hello everyone, this is Chen. Okay, so I'm super late. I'm just super late, you guys. So for this video, we're gonna be reacting to Sep Center episode 18. I'm sorry, like I was so late. Oh my gosh, okay, let's start reacting to this video, you guys, okay. Really? They're starting this video with this song, you guys? Like, I don't wanna cry, sorry, I have to cry, okay. Really? I don't think I believe that insult. What are these two doing? Even if they're just doing like that, you guys, like, why? They still look so cute. It's like watching my kids, you know? They're so cute. I love this place. This is so nice. I wonder where is it. What?
여러분들과 저는 하는 거 있지만 당신의 마음은 언제나 내 한편으로
있다는 거. 어, so sweet and so...
앞으로 당신의 나날들을 위해 하는 거. 얘기했던 그런 것들이잖아. 그런 거를 너무 잘 들어주셔서 너무 좋았고. 하고 그때 그냥 그런 얘기를 하고 그랬어요. 뭔가 공부하고 싶다 이런 얘기를 했어요. 뭔가 진짜 우리를 위한 콘텐츠였어요. 이게 어떤 목적이 있는 콘텐츠가 아니라 그걸 했어요. SF9을 위해서 왜냐면 솔직히 다른 방송들은 어느 정도 방송을 생각을 해야 될 거고 근데 저 전적으로 우리 약간 하고 싶은 거 하겠고 나 진짜 방송
옛날에
진짜 하고 싶은 거 같았고 되게 편하겠지. 와파도 이렇게까지 안 들어놓은 거
18 you guys, like we've been together for those 18 episodes you guys, and it ended you guys, like it's so sad, and maybe that's why I don't want to watch this last episode, because it's just so sad, you know, like saying goodbye to something that I really enjoyed watching. But I know that they will also come up with a new content for us, or maybe like what they're saying, season 2, Step Center season 2. And like what I'm always saying every time I react to Step Center, like I'm just so happy to see them having fun. And I'm just thankful for this episode because they somehow, you know, like getting a break from, like, they're still working, but they're still, you know, enjoying, like having a bonding time together or doing contents for fantasies, you guys. It's also like a healing video because they get to do what they want to do, or they get to do the things that they requested to do. And thank you to SF9 stops, like Step Center stops, you guys, and all the people involved in Step Center, like in behalf of fantasies, like thank you so much, thank you so much for taking care of SF9, and thank you for doing this contents for fantasy and also for SF9, because they really enjoyed it, and we as a fantasy, we really enjoyed it. We're just so excited for the new contents to come, and good job everyone, congratulations, Chukaheo. And yes, it will be happier if they did the last episode together, right, like the 9 of them, but we all know that they're so busy with their individual schedules, so I know they all wanted to be part of the episodes of Step Center, especially the last one, and I know that they cannot do anything about it because they have their own schedules, and it's just so sad, but we all know that they're working so hard and we are so proud of them. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, like this video, give this video a like, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on the bell button so you get notified whenever I upload a new video. And I'll see you in my next vlog. Annyeong!